the area you can see in front of you here, this is going to be the small town section on the layout here. And as you can see, we've just recently added the retaining wall along here. This is a download kit from modelrailroadscenery.com. There's two different heights available, and there's various different texture finishes from brick in different colours to the stone finish here. As you can see here, we've not got the buttress on this section here. This is because we're going to chop a section out across here and have the road bridge run across in front of you here. Now, one of the things we're going to have a look at today is to do with this church that you can see here. And this was one of the first or second releases that Hornby did with their Skeldal range with their churches. It's the St. James Church, if memory serves me right. And we're going to add a little detail on this. And it's this pack of self-adhesive clocks from scalemodelscenery.co.uk. And this one comes as a pack of four. It's laser cut and laser etched. And comes with both the long hand and short hand to be set at whatever time you want. The more enterprising of you could maybe adapt these onto a clock mechanism so it'll actually work. So we're going to have a look at now installing these onto the church that you can see there in the corner. So to remove the clock from the surrounding piece, it is held on with four pips, so one there, one there, one there, one there. So with a sharp craft knife, just a case of going through and just gently cutting through the holding pip. Having done all four, you'll be able to then release the clock face as shown. As you can see here, the clock, it's self-adhesive, and with the backing paper on the top, it's just a case of unpeeling the backing paper off and sticking this onto your chosen building. So we're going to place three clocks from this four clock kit, so one here and two either side. So making sure you've got the clock the right way up, it's just a case of now sticking this on your chosen location. So we're going to put it about here. And you can see in place. So the next thing to do now is to cut out off the fret your hands and put it onto whatever time you want to set your clock to. So here you can see all the clocks now on, and what a difference it makes to the building. Much better than the transfer clock sticker that Hornby originally fitted on the building. Thanks for watching.